spent all your life rich to be a Quaker at the 104. Now, I want to believe it. Thank you.